Привіт-привіт! My name is Ina and welcome to my YouTube channel Speak Ukrainian. In today's video lesson, we're going to learn with you how to say in Ukrainian language thank you in different ways. But before we start, I would like to ask you to subscribe to my YouTube channel, like this video and leave your comments below. What more Ukrainian expressions would you like to learn? I will check them out and make more video lessons for you. So guys, how to say thank you? Very simple. This phrase sounds as дякую. Дякую. Дякую is the verb and it is conjugated for the personal pronoun я, I, because you say I, thank you. So you just use a single verb. Дякую. Дякую. Or you can say дякую тобі. It literally means thank you. We can add this pronoun here. And this is informal way how you say thank you. If you need to use formal one, you need to say дякую вам. Дякую вам. So the shortest version just дякую. Informal full дякую тобі. Thank you. And formal one дякую вам. Thank you again. Also, you can say щиро дякую. Щиро дякую. Sincerely, thank you. Щиро дякую. Or you can say also дуже дякую. Thank you so much. Дуже дякую. Or you can say сердечно дякую. Сердечно дякую. I thank you from my heart. Another variant, you can also say гречно дякую. Гречно дякую. It also means like thank you so much. Гречно дякую. But this phrase is used not so often in Ukrainian language when you want to say thank you. Also, you can hear how people say спасибі. Спасибі. To tell the truth, I heard how people use it a lot in the Western Ukraine and in some other central eastern part of Ukraine, although I don't really like it and I say just дякую and спасибі. It's very similar as Russian one спасибо when you say thank you, but you can use it also in Ukrainian and say спасибі. Also, you can add pronoun to make it informal, спасибі тобі or спасибі вам. Another variant is you can say я вдячний or я вдячна. But here, pay attention, we have gender distinction. If you say я вдячний, it means I am grateful. And this is a phrase for man, because we have masculine ending here, or я вдячна. This is feminine gender ending а. Here you can pay attention and you can use it if you're a woman. You can use this phrase in Ukrainian language. Я вдячна, я вдячна. I'm grateful. But what if you want to say thank you for, or I'm grateful for something? Then we need to use accusative case. Of course, guys, if you even want to say a very simple phrases in Ukrainian language, you need to know the cases, and that's the truth. Cases is one of the most important topics in Ukrainian language, and that's why I created my textbook that is dedicated to this topic. It's called Master Ukrainian Cases. You can get more information about it at my website speaky.com. So after preposition за, we use accusative case. And if you want to say thank you for your help, дякую за твою допомогу. So you will also put in accusative case because it's followed after this preposition, and допомога becomes допомогу in the accusative case. Thank you for your help. Дякую за допомогу. Or for example, дякую за все. Thank you for everything. Дякую за вечерю. Thank you for dinner, etc. or я вдячний тобі за те, що ти є. I'm grateful that you are. It means you are in my life. Yes, for example. Я вдячна тобі за зустріч. I'm grateful for this meeting. Yes, and so on. So guys, if you want to learn more phrases, for example, how to say thank you, some extra phrases, or you need to know how to use them in the context, then you can take a trial lesson with a professional Ukrainian teacher just for $1, and your Ukrainian teacher will explain you more in details. And we have professional native speakers in my school, and my school Speak Ukrainian, speaky.com. Also there you can find a lot of our useful learning materials, textbooks, flashcards, courses. So check it out. And if you want to learn more and it's not enough for you, you can check out my Instagram account, Speak Ukrainian Language. If you really love my job, you can support me on patreon.com, or you can just donate any sum of money. All the information, all the links you can find to the description of this video. Thank you so much. Дуже дякую. Your Ukrainian language teacher, Ina. Побачимось скоро. See you soon and па-па!